There are a couple of reasons to think about life insurance when you're working on your estate plan. The first would be if I'm a young person and I don't have a very large estate, I may need to purchase some life insurance in order to create an estate for my family when I'm gone. And life insurance can be a cost-effective way to do that. Secondly, I might have a large estate and perhaps it's not liquid. And if it looks like I may owe some estate taxes when I die, I might want to consider buying some life insurance so that the estate taxes can be paid and my illiquid property doesn't have to be sold to pay the taxes. If I'm going to use life insurance for tax payment purposes, generally what I'm going to do is do some special planning through the use of an irrevocable life insurance trust, so that life insurance does not in and of itself cause additional tax in my estate. But in either of those cases, life insurance can be very helpful in the planning process.